It's my cathode ray tube, and it looks way better in person than it does on camera. Just get that right up close there. See that high frequency.